Hello guys, so welcome back again. So today I am going to tell you how can we add an Instagram feed on our WordPress website. So if you are using Elementor, that's good. So we need to create now Instagram feed on our website. Let me show you the demo. Here you can see I already inserted a demo feed on my website. You can see when I click on it, you will see the preview. If you want to see it on Instagram, just click on view it on the Instagram, and here you can see my page is appearing here. And again, just remove it from here, and here you can see the button follow on Instagram. When you click on it, so you will appear into your Instagram account. So that's it. So how can we create this Instagram feed? So let me show you. So just go to your dashboard, then go to plugins, then click on add new plugin. So here you need to search for Navi Instagram feed. Here you can see the plugin. So let me just search for Navi. So here is the plugin. So we have different plugins for Instagram feed. So I like this plugin. So Navi for Elementor feed by Navi. So I will install and activate this plugin, and I will show you how can we add a feed into our website. So let me click on activate it. So now, and then we need to, so here you can see we have the Instagram feed. So we have the layouts here. So you can see you can choose any one of these layouts. So you can choose this one, or any one of these. So this is the premium one. I will choose this one as I have shown you in the demo. So I will choose this one, and then I will click on next. And here is the layout preview, and I will click on next. And here you need to connect your account. So if you have a business account, so you can use this one. So I will use the personal account. So I will click on here, connect. And then I already connected my Instagram. So you just need to make it allow. That's it. And then it will connect to your Instagram account. And then you can use this social media. These accounts, so you can see I already connected. Now I am connected. So then you can give it a name, feed name. So I will name it Instagram feed. That's it. Then just click on save. So now click on done. Here you can see our Instagram feed is appearing. So now I will go and visit my site, and then I want to insert this feed on my about page. So let me go to my about page. Here is my about page. Then I will click on edit with Elementor. So here I will click it here. So then I will click on plus icon here, then flexbox, then I will choose this container here, then I will click on six dots. I will go to advanced tab, and here I will give it a 100 margin from top, 100 from bottom, and then I will go back to my widget section, and I will search for feed. Here you can see Navi social feed, drag and drop it here. Now you can see select a feed. I will click on here. So you can see I have these templates, so I will choose this one. Already I have choose this one. So if you can choose any one of these, but these are the premium ones. So I will click on here, select, and then now you can see the Instagram feed here is appearing. So now if you want to add a button here, so you can choose any number of posts. So for example, 6, 7, 8. So I will keep it 5. And then if you want to check the mobile view, so here you can see, let me show you here. Here it is. So you can see now, here it is. So it's totally up to you how you want to show it on mobile. So these are the Instagram. Yeah, let me go back again here. And here we have the feed options. So we have the light box or Instagram, anything you want to choose here from here. So you can play with the settings here. And let me go. And here you can see the footer box, show follow Instagram button. Here you can see it will appear here. Then I will click on publish. And you can change the style as well. So if you want to change the color from here, so you can choose change the color. So like this one, so you can see, so you can change the background color, anything you want to play with this. So it's totally up to you. So let me show you the feed here. Here you can see, here I have the Instagram feed. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, so you can ask in the comment section. Kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.